working on the New England Nor'easters. Still looking for their first win of the season. Just finished the rostering call here. We'll try to get the players in on the broadcast here as well as we can. First draws up. Draw control, move it to X. And on a slow break early here, missed pass recovered by the Polar Bears. That's a look inside of the game. Senior out of Pickerington gets the first one on the board tonight.
Ohio.
Get the draw win. Looking to drive inside, has a feeder, looking for the quick stick, and they get it. Shot and goal. 18-11. Assist there coming from Megan Donovan. Hits Abby McCollum. Got it up 1-1, 13:40 on the clock. Closes off that lane. Got a one-on-one ISO. Player slips. Ground ball. Recovered by the Polar Bears. Gorgeous clear out there from Chloe Milliken, but gets taken back by the Nor'easters. Bridget Lawless before the game. Nor'easters just happened to be out of that New England weather here in gorgeous Mesa, Arizona. Temperature on the field is currently about 75 degrees. Beautiful spring break here for both these teams. Gorgeous shot and goal, number 7. Sydney Ballatin getting on the board. Sophomore midfielder out of Syracuse. And takes the lead 2-1. Yeah. throw there for Morgan. Morgan White. Nor'easter is immediately back into a settled attack. Looking for that spin dodge shot, broken up. Ground ball. Picked up by Ohio Northern. Tough ride by the Nor'easters. Got a whistle. Gonna be a green card. Gonna roll this season, so looks like that's gonna send Morgan White off for 1 minute penalty. Polar Bears with a player up advantage. Stays with the Polar Bears. As I look inside, driven out, great crash by Nguyen. Looking to drive, nothing there, it has a nice speed over the top. Just right at the net. For the same move, and this time after the net, 30 seconds on that shot clock. They must have considered both of those shots errant. They didn't reset the shot clock after either one. Possession back to New England in transition. Moves upfield with relative ease. White back in the game. Penalty's been released. She drives in, got a shot and goal. Megan White.
Good shot, Morgan. Move the ball, raise it up.
Sorry, Morgan White. Excuse me. skip pass. Northeasters bring it back up top. It can drive shot, bounce shot and goal. Number four, Seaborn Smith, freshman midfielder out of Peabody, Mass. That's a great goal by ONU. ONU with four unanswered. Controlled by Morgan White. Little pop pass back to the top of the 12. And continuing to work this low right side. Has a feed up to White. Saved. Chloe Milliken. Goalkeeper for the Polar Bears coming up with a nice high to low save there. For 2 minutes. That'll be releasable. They're going to set up White here with a free position 8-meter shot from the center half. White pulls it out. Player down, no whistle. White with the DB. Looking for the feed. White drives in, shot, lane, goal. Second on the evening for Morgan White. Again, in pursuit. A three polar bears, which is past their straining line. Side shot, great save.
Yeah, nice job.
Forced a pass back, facing a tough ride here from the New Englanders. Excuse me, Nor'easters. Picked up, checked out. But off the whistle, possession staying with the polar bears. Split the double team. And, looks like we're going to get a yellow card. No card. We do get a free possession opportunity again for White. And this time she takes it. Shoots low. Chloe Milliken comes up with another great save. She's had a few in this first quarter. So green card. But Kirk, this one's going against Gary Guertin.
Holy crystal.
power play for 1 minute. Under a minute to play here in this first quarter. ONU trying to get a shot off, looking for that BTB, but Redden saved. Trying to transition again. Clock down to 30 seconds. Maybe that early goal, trying to get one more here. Been shut out for most of this first quarter after that first goal. Whistle, clock stops at 18 and a half. It's an illegal block call. Ha ha ha. ball win. Eric pass. Dangerously close to an own goal there, but recovered. Jenna Trafford now in the cage here for ONU in the second quarter. Training line. Really see, this defense starting to tighten up here. Trying to slow down this. nice attack from New England, but look at that perfect shot. Gorton. Junior midfielder out of County Hampshire. Start for ONU. First half, three, driving in shot, bounce shot, saved. Quick clear out by New England. Picks are allowed as long as you do give the attacker time and space. Play is going to restart from the penalty dot. Resetting the shot clock to 60 here. Official heading over to the far sideline. Might be some confusion here at the score table. So I think they're making a call up to the booth here to do some correction on the timekeeping. So they are running the shot clock down. So I think the shot clock was not supposed to reset there. We went down to 38 seconds and play resumes. Slips, pass, going to go out of bounds, going to turn over to the Nor'easters. Pass. Just able to keep it in bounds, but Oliver is taking advantage, getting that ground ball. Tries to get out of trouble, but just a relentless defense here by New England, and somehow ONU holds on to it. And pass, almost tipped shot. The shot was tipped as well. Backed up by ONU, they're going to keep possession. Tries an inside dodge. Whistle off the cross check. Going to set up a 8-meter shot here from the hanging hash. Jenna Trafford in the cage defending. Again, just a few player slips. We're just seeing a lot of players slip on the glass. There is a shot and goal. This one is coming from number 11. So Emma Horston, sophomore midfielder from Hilliard, puts one on the board for ONU.
Yo, Blue, let's get it back, girls!
Starting to chip away at this lead a little bit. They do get the draw control here. Nice clean check. Slows things down. Continue to test the top center here and going to have a yellow card against Sydney Balton. He's on a horse and he's attempting to drive through.
Come on, Blue, we got to pick it up, girl.
I'm sure in some eyes that might look like a charge, but to the officials, penalty going against New England. Sets up Horston here for a free position. He nails it. Shot off before time expires here. ONU with about 20 seconds to work with. Driving in, shoots, save. Clock down to 4 seconds, three. I don't think New England's gonna have time to get down the field, and that's gonna do it here for this first half. So. Oh, and you coming back here in the second quarter. At least for us, that's cold. Control from New England. Second half, how this polar bear team makes adjustments and responds. Talking to head coach Margot Vanderbilt before the game. She's really impressed with her team. Again, that last game, they turned to a blowout. They had 12 different goal scorers in that game. So far in the first half here, just three players getting on the board. Ohio Northern. Goal line extended.
They were supposed to just stop the shot clock and they reset it to 60.
Looks like we got some confusion again here. On the shot clock. So talking with an official during halftime, and those officials pat their head. They're signaling to stop that shot clock, but not to reset it. What's happened a couple times here is that shot clock's gotten reset up to 60 seconds when it should have just stopped.
Stop the game clock when they talk, when they do the head. on that last one, they said the clock should be running.
Possession, unless they start stuff that. I think they were saying that they
just seeing some good fundamental lacrosse from both these teams here. Boxing out on these ground balls, controlling their sticks, keeping them out of the sphere. Got a green card for you. This one's going against. Morgan White heading out for a 1 minute green card penalty. So Ohio Northern with a play up again, it's opportunity to regain the lead here, which they haven't had since the very beginning of the game. Sides calls here. So they'll bring it back, and New England's going to restart with possession. And there's some confusion here about whether there was a green card or not. There was actually a ONU player that had headed off field to serve a 1 minute penalty, but again, no cards, so players back on the field. Both teams currently at even strength. New England into their attacking third, working from X. Continuing to attack this lower right side of the cage. Looking for that feed inside. You got a whistle. Goal circle violation. Boy, Milliken going to get a chance to clear this out. Possession's going to turn back over to ONU. Officials restart the clock. Pass broken up, ground ball. So he goes to the polar bears and they're continuing in transition. Pass high and recovered on the near side by the Nor'easters. Looking to draw a shooting space call there, not able to get it. Off the ground ball, snag, shot, deflected high. Off Milliken's stick. Backed up by New England. Let's go, Callen getting her second of the evening. Ties it back up. Of these live streams on YouTube is we do have that YouTube chat. So if you are watching your player, grandma, grandpa, aunt, uncle, parent, friend, family member, you do have an opportunity to cheer on your favorite player from afar. Feel free to throw a shout out to your favorite player in that chat, and they will be able to see that on the replay later on. Possession back over to the Polar Bears.
Yeah.
miscommunication there. Ball going to head out of bounds. Going to turn over to ONU. Runs into some trouble here in the midfield.
Out.
for the fast break.
Good job!
Great defensive recovery here at the ONU. Clock hits zero. And that's the end of the third.
Come on, guys! Come on, guys!
another knockdown by New England, but recovered. Make it a soft trip for Riley Tokic with the heads up play. Sophomore Jacker, this is Sarah New York. Playing big here at the end of this matchup. Opportunity for New England. Got a push inside. I think we're going to get a green card off that. Indeed, we do. Green card. Duncan's Riley Kopic. Ball back to Sydney Ballatin. or New England. They're going to have possession here on the restart. Is up high, trying to confuse New England defense. Looking back and forth, but eventually Ohio Northern losing the ball and recovered by New England. Another air pass in the midfield results in another turnover. Back to Ohio Northern and back to New England again. Shot clock. You have to imagine at this point Ohio Northern is going to start trying to stall as much as they can and heat up as much clock as they can. So coming in, great shot and goal. Number 3 in the ninth for Elena Martin. you start to see Ohio Northern looking to slow it down here. Got 52 seconds on the shot clock. And we got a timeout. No, not timeout, excuse me. So an illegal block or pick and resulted in a turnover opportunity there for New England. Had a yard sale on the field there. And New England with a chance here. Transition on the move coming in. Great save by Milliken there. For early engagement. Ohio Northern on the restart. Drop down to 350. Heading out for 2 minutes. So Elena Martin is going to get set up with another free position opportunity. And again, Jenna Trafford in the cage for New England. 3:17 on the clock. Pass heads out. Backed up by New England. Gonna have to move quickly here. Down by 5. 3 minutes to play. Stays in bounds on the near side. Clock stops. Gonna have green card here against Ohio Northern. So Julia Baldwin on the restart for New England. Down to 2 minutes. Yeah. 55 seconds on the shot clock. Pick off inside the 8 meter. Big pass turnover by New England. They're in transition, minute and a half on the clock. Yeah. losing the cradle, running through the double team. Clock down to 50 seconds and running. Emma Horston with the ball on the restart for ONU. Game clock down to 26, got more time on the shot clock, so ONU can run it out here. 20 seconds. ONU looking like they plan to just hold here. Clock down to 5.